Good morning, Raiders. Welcome back.
This is Mary Donovan.
And Luke Olson, and we're your hosts for this week.
Mary, stop taking selfies of yourself. Let's leave that up to Julia Schnicker.
I'm Olivia Edson with KSMS, and today I'm at the Red Bridge at Minor Park with Julia Schnicker, Shawnee Mission South senior and photographer.
Julia has been exploring photography for quite some time now.
It's really something that I didn't get into until during quarantine. I had my grandpa's old camera that was given to me.
What started as a backyard hobby during lockdown has turned into a side hustle for her.
I've been doing senior photo sessions for probably about a few months. It's been really fun. I really enjoy getting to work with people, and so far I've done people that I've known for a long time, so it's been great to like experiment with them and do fun and funny things. But I've been really excited with how they've turned out, and I've loved to see how excited people get about them.
I reached out to Julia for a senior photo session to get the full experience for myself. She coached me throughout the session, but also gave me a place to bring out my own vision.
I just think that I really prioritize like really working one-on-one with people and like letting them have a foot in the creative process and just like getting to explore their ideas.
Julia offers a lot more than many other photographers in the area do for a much lower price.
So it's a flat rate of $100 for like the whole package. You'll get all the photos, and I'll go through just like lighting, retouch, colors, make sure it looks nice and vibrant. Including the photos, you'll also get like all the digital files, so you can do whatever you want with them.
In Julia's sessions, she will meet up with you at any location for any reasonable amount of time with unlimited outfit changes, all for just $100. I could not be happier with the results of my shoot, and she was wonderful to work with. If you're interested in booking Julia Schnicker for senior photos, special occasions, or events, follow her Instagram at julianne.photography to see more of her portfolio. You can set up a shoot by sending her a DM or using the email in her bio. This is Olivia Edson with KSMS, signing off.
Thanks, Crowd Control, and all the other students for coming out this year so far. This week's a big week for girls volleyball and boys soccer.
On Tuesday, volleyball has their senior night versus Olathe West, and on Thursday, soccer has their senior night versus Shawnee Mission East. Boy, am I hungry!
Well, from 6 to 8, Calton is hosting a Future Focus Fiesta. It's going to talk about how to sign up for college applications, your FAFSA, and more things about college that you'll need next year. Wednesday's a big day. It's National Testing Day.
Freshmen and sophomores are taking the pre and practice ACT, and remember to report to your assigned advisory classrooms.
Juniors are also taking the pre-ACT and PSAT, and seniors have the day off to do a senior exploration day. We would give this job to Eleanor, but she's been celebrating her Jewish holidays.
Happy Yom Kippur!
And Rosh Hashanah. Hope you guys had a good time last week.
Base South. Today I'm here with this guy and his wife, and we're gonna be doing some art-themed golf.
That's cheating, Raquel.
It's using my resources. No!
<Wow.
laughs>
Yay!
It's not coming up!
Guess you could say I'm not on par.
Thanks for watching, Raiders.
No school this Friday. Enjoy it off and come to the football game.